nominated Aydan Desjarlais. Aydan is a really interesting character, and he's one of those students that is just kind to everybody. And he's one of those leaders that is a quiet leader, but somebody who everybody respects and looks up to. I think a leader is a lot of things. I think a leader is passionate about what they want to do and what they're interested in. I think they're committed, so they work hard and they're always trying to improve and become better. I think that they inspire others to do better as well.
They're someone that they're constantly putting 100%, they're constantly helping others, and they're always conscious of what other people are doing, and they're always conscious of what can they do better to better influence the lives of others. To me, this award gives recognition for the leadership that they saw in other people, not necessarily that you see in yourself, right? An award like this, it's very meaningful.
He's gonna do well in business and in life, and I also know that he's gonna be one of those people that continues to give back to his community as an adult.